This election was one for the record books, with historic voter turnout across the country and here in San Diego County. We saw just how much of a difference that made in battleground states as the world and the country anxiously awaited as every ballot was counted. But even here locally, there have been a few races that are nail biters. The Santee City Council District 4 race was at a virtual tie for 24 hours. The Democratic candidate and the Republican candidate each had the exact same number of votes. It shows just how divided the community there is politically and how engaged they are, that their turnout is looking like it's going to be over 80%. But we started to wonder what even happens if an election ends in a tie. Registrar of Voters Michael Vu says there's no threshold that triggers an automatic recount. A voter or candidate would have to request a recount, front the estimated cost for it, and only get reimbursed if the final result ends up being different than what the registrar certifies. If somehow the race remains tied, according to the California Elections Code, the race would be called by drawing lots. That could be flipping a coin, playing a game of cards, or drawing straws. Now, the last time a race in our area was tied was back in 1992 for a Ramona Waterborne municipal race, and that one was settled with a coin toss. It really goes to show you just how much every vote really counts. Thanks for joining us this week on Politically Speaking. We hope to see you back here next week.